win!
Silver!
1, 2, 3.
Gold!
When I say blue, you say donkey. Blue!
Donkey!
Blue!
Donkey!
Blue!
Donkey!
Yeehaw!
Rah, rah, Reese! Kick him in the knee! Rah, rah, Rats! Kick him in the other knee!
Green! 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 Green!
I feel a lot like 17. I feel like windows roll down new city streets and cabs. I feel like anything can happen. Laughing, you take me. Like when I close my eyes and don't even care if anyone sees me dance. Like I can fly and don't even think of touching the ground. Like a heartbeat skip, like an open page, like a one-way trip on an aeroplane. It's the way that I feel when I'm with you. Brand new. Young John Cusack, like making big mistakes. I feel like for the first time in a long time, I am not afraid. I feel like a kid. Never thought it'd feel like this. Like when I close my eyes. Like when I close my eyes and don't even care if anyone sees me dance. Like I can't fly and I don't even think of touching the ground. Like a heartbeat skip, like an open page, like a one-way trip on an aeroplane. It's the way that I feel when I'm with you. Brand new.
From the sky to the sea, to the air that we breathe, from the depths of the earth to the stars.
Light up the world, light up the world.
Run like you're born to fly. Live like you'll never die.
looking at the endless star-filled sky. The world is ours. The world is ours.
The world, the world, the world, the world,
the world is
ours. Hi, I'm Sydney Mason. I'm from the Marshall FFA chapter. I'm super excited to be at Hype. I've met a lot of super awesome people and learned a lot about some legislature. So I'm super excited to wrap things up and I've had a great time.
My name is Justin Ballou and I'm from the Ashland FFA chapter, which is right between Columbia and Jeff City, if you guys don't know where that is.
Okay, Justin, what's one of your favorite things about the Hype Academy this year?
The thing that I learned the most from Hype Academy this year was, before here, I always thought that I was going to have to go away from my family's farm because there are so many people in it already that I would have to find something new. And that was always my plan. And after coming to Hype and interviewing with all these panel judges that have their own farms and their new farmers, that I see, it's really opened my eyes to the opportunities that are there, that I could bring something new to the table, as well as being able to advocate for myself and for the agriculture industry so that I have the ability to do that.
Hi, my name is Kelsey Brandt from the Lynn FFA chapter.
Okay, Kelsey, what is one thing that you have learned from the Hype Academy this week that you think will be beneficial for the rest of your FFA career and life?
The Hype Academy has definitely taught me to be a better advocate for the ag industry. And it's definitely helped me open my eyes and see how we can connect with people who don't know a whole lot about what we do and just share with them how we produce safe crops and safe animals, safe meat for them to eat. And it's just important for us to get our story across to them. So it's definitely helped me in my advocacy and helped share our story.
On behalf of the Missouri FFA, we would like to thank the Missouri Corn Growers Association for making the 2016 Hype Academy possible for these members.
Thanks, Missouri Corn!